Three different services have been developed with NativeView Mobile. First of them, the Good Deals service, which proposes to students to find entertainment venues, theaters, museums, festivals near their university. With an ordinary JSON flow, this module builds a good deal list and classes them under specific categories, with a picture, a name, and the first words of the description. When the good deal is selected, a new page appears with information like the entire description, pictures, and different interactive contact elements. For instance, you can open a map when you simply select the address, or making a call when you touch the phone number. This model is flowing and can also be used offline. The second one is a classic but nevertheless useful geolocation service. Information is still provided by a JSON flow. We can find in this module all the classic functionalities like satellite and our map views, the university geolocation, in our case the zone button allows to rapidly accede to the different campus areas, when you select a pin, a tooltip displays extra information about the building, name, pictures, activities, area, and you can get the direction from your current location to the building. The last service is the most innovative one as it uses greatest advanced native device functionalities, the augmented reality module. In the emulator, the slider stands for the compass. The main interest is to identify the university buildings thanks to the phone camera which displays an information tooltip on the screen. This module geolocates you through GPS detection, calculates the distance between you and buildings around, and displays them on a small map at the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. Through the device compass, the module knows which building you are in front of, and, if you are in the line with it, a tooltip appears.